Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. So to begin, you're just going to split the hair into three and you're going to just braid each side going upwards. And I would advise you to split it based on how much hair you want in the middle. So if you don't want too much hair in the middle, then make sure that the sides are parted bigger than the middle. Okay, so now you're just going to conjoin all the plaits on each side by cornering, going straight down. Going to just braid the middle section all going back and make sure you're conjoining the plait at the bottom each time so that you have only one plait left, just so that the hair doesn't look too bulky. Okay, so at the very front I do tinier cornrows, and this is just so that when I put in the hair I can create a very natural looking hairline. If you do want me to create a separate video on how to create a natural looking crochet hairline, then please comment below and I'll do that. Focus when installing the hair is to focus on the end of the cane rows and do the knotless technique so that it looks as if the hair is growing out of the scalp. And then once I get to the middle, you'll see I put a bit less hair because this hair gets full really quick. But unless you want that proper full look, then don't put too much in the middle. Thank you.